I'm left with the picture of a man, middle-aged, 35 to 45 perhaps, an individual who has not previously come to the notice of the police, a man of hitherto perfectly good character who could be pursuing a normal occupation without giving rise to suspicion that he is mentally ill.